There are several different ways to set up conversion tracking on an offer. Let's talk about pixel-based tracking. Pixel-based tracking, also known as client-side tracking, relies on the user's browser to track conversions. When a user clicks a tracking link, a cookie is placed in the user's browser, which captures the user's click behavior and other information. When the conversion happens, the cookie is called again to authenticate the conversion and attribute it to a publisher. Placing and calling a cookie takes milliseconds, and the user does not notice anything is happening. These cookies are used in pixel-based tracking because they can store the session values that pixels can extract information from. HasOffers supports two kinds of pixel-based tracking methods, iFrame and image pixels. An iFrame pixel is the most common pixel-based method of tracking conversions and generally looks something like this. iFrame tracking is more accurate than an image pixel because it doesn't use the image tag to call the offer's conversion URL, which is proven less reliable. iFrames can also contain additional publisher pixels as part of the single iFrame. Publishers can add their own pixel to your HasOffers network and track conversions on their end real-time. iFrames can load any type of pixel as opposed to image pixels, which only load image pixels. The image pixel tracking protocol is usually used for offers in other tracking systems that do not support other tracking methods. Here is an example of what an image pixel looks like. Just like the iFrame, the only step to set up the offer with an image pixel is to add the code to the conversion page. iFrame and image pixels run into some of the same constraints. When placing a cookie in the user's browser, you assume that the user won't block or clear their cookies. Let's take a look at creating an offer using pixel-based tracking. We'll choose iFrame as the attribution method, but both pixel tracking types follow the same setup steps. To begin, navigate to the Offers tab and select Create Offer. Enter the offer details you received from the advertiser. Enter the preview URL, then enter the default offer URL provided by the advertiser. Click the Conversion Tracking drop-down menu, where you'll notice two types of iFrame tracking, HTTP and HTTPS. HTTPS iFrames should be used for websites which require all elements to be secure. Make sure you speak to your advertiser so you select the correct tracking type. Complete the remaining offer details and click Add Offer. Now you can see the conversion pixel for this offer. Add additional parameters to track as desired. Once you have configured your pixel, send it to the advertiser to place on the offer completion page, perhaps a thank you or order confirmation page, within their own tracking system.